One less music festival in the Des Moines area this summer. 515 Alive Music will not happen this year for the third year in a row. The organizers posted to Facebook saying they need to take a pause in order to best meet their goal, and they're working hard on the next steps. The festival last happened in 2019 at the Waterworks Park Amphitheater.